Hey guys, so I'm Kalena, and my username is kalenawho, like Kalena who? Kalena me. Like who, what, where, when, how, what. Like that kind of who. This week we're talking about what we would do if we had $1 million. So, I'm gonna tell you what I would do if I had $1 million. Well, first off, I would buy a whole lot of wee things because they're healthy for you and stuff. I think. Actually, I've never tried wheat thins. You know what I meant? No. The second thing I would do would be, I would get all of the bands that I liked and I would put them together like a Warped Tour. We're gonna party though. With band music. You know what I'm trying to say? I don't know what I'm trying to say, but you know. The thing I would get with my $1 million would be a house and all of the stuff that you need for your house, like furniture and food. I'd buy a car, I'd buy a truck, I'd buy a limo, and buy an airplane and a helicopter and a jet. And learn how to fly, and then I would buy a yacht. Learn how to water drive. And get a motorcycle. I would find a way to bribe Jenna McDougal and Jess Bowen and Tay Jardine and Allie Hills, aka it's Allie Hills. Ooh, Allie, I would get her to be my best friend. That is like my main goal right here. Well, that's all I could think of. So thanks for watching this video. And if you want to, you can check out my channel and then I can see you later. But if you don't, then I won't see you later. But whichever way, this is the end of the video, so bye. And there was something I was gonna say. What was I gonna say? You know, when you do this to me, brain, I just feel like we shouldn't be together. I don't know. But anyway, if you like this video, you should hit the hitchhike button down there, which is this. Yeah, I'm gonna go now, so bye.